10-12.
Let's go.
Thus says the Lord, again, there shall be heard in this place, which you say shall be desolate without man and without beast, even in the city of Judah and in the streets of Jerusalem that are desolate, without man and without inhabitant and without beast.
Without beast. Continue.
11. The voice of joy, the voice of gladness, the voice of bridegroom, and the voice of the bride, the voice of them that shall say, praise the Lord of hosts. For the Lord is good.
For the Lord is good.
For his mercy endureth forever.
Mercy endure forever.
And of them that shall bring the sacrifice of praise.
Read there once again, dear sister.
And of them that shall bring the sacrifice of praise.
Repeat it for the last time.
And of them that shall bring the sacrifice of praise. Into the house of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
For I will cause to return.
I will cause to return.
The captivity of the land. As at the first.
Saith the Lord. Hallelujah. Was it ni pebi be kase? Che asasie tono e asasi kwami. Asasie enswaba. Ye nyamin kofo ore. But sometimes people can say so many things about it which we don't find it comfortable. And if everything can send me fire, who pass it? Now we are Yaminipa. We are Christoni. Pan, our family, who say? What Christoni? And what you must my basa? O Christoni? And then Power Yabi? O Christoni? And what you know, Kumas and Kratas and Yepay? O Christoni? And I just said, Debian, no, so Debian, no, yeah. And if everything can send me a fire, and send me a sembasabasa. But I have a word of God for you, church. You and your man send me a net damage to so. Was in the baby of Mokasano, a baby baby soon, what the city and Nichi and you could be. Ever by your ministry, you will come to the house of God with joy and gladness. You will come to the house of God whereby you are holding your sacrifice of praise. And now, do I hear you, Ben Yamifiano? I hear you, Ben Yamifiano. The Lord will turn your money into dancing.
Amen.
And it doesn't matter what you are going to today. May the Lord tell what is called morning and then call what is called grace. When you are going to soon one and say, that is exactly what we are going to experience this month. This very month, because of our sacrifice of praise, the Lord is going to turn our morning into dancing.
Amen.
Any evil thought, any evil word that the people are calling us, evil name that they are calling, it doesn't matter. The time is right now because we hold our sacrifice of faith, and because of that, the Lord is going to turn things around.
Amen.
Power is going to exchange his hands.
Amen.
He are going to call us especially.
Amen.
The name that is given from above. It didn't feel so. And then you may be afraid.
Amen.
Because you hold something. Just sacrifice. If you sacrifice something into the house of God, the total transformation. The Lord never makes mistakes. He's always looking for somebody who will come before him with a special sacrifice of praise. So Abraham was so smart. This man had a wisdom. When he saw those three men, those three angels appearing before him, he knows that they have been coming from very, very far. They want something to eat. So let me provide something for them. He said to Sarah, be quick. Go to the temple. Go home with sister home. Come on, go my one body. No, come here. The fat one. The one that will cause me. Prepare a very, very special meal for those people.
Amen.
So while they were eating, they asked Abraham, where is your wife? Where is he? Before we return, in appropriate time, your wife, Sarah, is going to be impregnated. He is going to take seed and he will give birth to a strong person, a strong guy for you. In human senses, this is a very, it's not acceptable. You can never accept this thing. But humanity will close. You can never, unless you belong to a better God's ministry. This is what I'm sorry,
I'm going to
and so my cat was a 50 penna way. A bedroom rapino, you can never operate the way you operate in a couple of years ago.
Amen.
You can never perform the way you perform in a couple of years ago. And the man do me when you put your mokro. 20 years ago, the one that you want to see two see.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Who may be gross, but the men of Ebenezer God's room, hey, don't try them, what? Yeah. Don't try them. Yeah. If you try them, we have a problem.
Yeah.
That is the fact.
Amen.
Amen and amen.
Amen.
Because when we hit 50, we began to come down once
amen.
Again. But in the human senses, in the human mentality, if you are growing, things began to change in the system of this body.
Hallelujah.
So the whole totality of the body of Abraham and the whole totality of the body of Sarah have been decomposed. It is dead.
Mm. You are preaching.
But the word of God makes things new.
Amen.
And the word of God will make things new in Elisha.
Amen.
He said, before appropriate time, when the time comes, before you return, your wife Sarah is going to take seed.
Amen.
But you know what? That word, it didn't enter Sarah.
Mm.
That word also enters Abraham. And the performance of Abraham began to transform.
Amen.
And they must sell Nibiru.
Amen.
Because of what? Because Abraham sacrificed something very, very, very precious. He gave them food to eat. Food that will cost him a lot of money.
Amen.
For sure. Check this word. Even the people who doesn't believe the word of God, they know something. That if they sacrifice something, certain things can be transformed. See a book for a beer, but cost to Yenia, and for a bobby a bar, a bigger soon as well. Yet me, et me tea you, Yamimo. For sure, people who doesn't believe the Lord that we have, they are making a lot of sacrifice because of them, they are having a certain breakthroughs. Because that's the principles of God. If you operate it, it works for you.
Amen.
And I will show you something in the Bible. There was a time. These Moabites, they were having war with the Israelites. And for Israel, you can never stand them. Moabites, when Israel fought with Akun, Akun will be a team of Moabites for them. Because you can never stand Israel. It doesn't matter how many military weapons that you have. Akun Tibia, you can never stand Israel. So when the king of Moab saw that they were losing the battle, the battle is too heavy for them. This king did something. Something that is so smart in the sight of God. I tell you, on
Second Kings
3:26-27.
Let's go. I read. And when the king of Moab saw that the battle was too sore for him, he took with him 700 men that drew swords to break through even unto the king of Edom, but they could not.
Wait. When this king saw that the battle is too heavy. The body is too heavy for him. A kumu ye tin. Why he will say it's a farm no kono. A mu a ye tin. I can never face them. They are too powerful for me. So what he did, he had a reserve army. He had a real city. A soldier phobia while we reserved them. America for whom a soldier phobia. They reserve them. When the body becomes too tough for them, they call in those reserve army. Check Israel for your than you. When the battle become heavy for them, they call them reserve army. They go and call them so that they put on once again uniform for battle. Almost has seized your own people. No matter how face they call them reserve army. So when this king saw that the battle is become too heavy for them, he called another 700 man. 700 man to face Israel. But look at something. Upon all the 700 men, he said what?
They They could not.
They couldn't face Israel. They could not face Israel. Seeing Israel were killing them. Israel for the kumu. Now he no saya dibi. Ah, a man is a phone. I feel the humpo muso. A demon on here. 27.
Then he took his elder son.
Wow.
That should have reigned in his stead.
Wow.
And offered him for a burnt offering upon the wall. And there was a great indignation.
Indignation.
Against Israel.
Against Israel.
And they departed from him.
They departed from him.
And returned to their own
land. Their own land.
Amen.
God bless you. But yes, they could not. They couldn't face Israel. And when he would say, okay, may what be said? Sacrifice can make difference. Blood can make difference. In the idea where he said, very, very, very important. Very evil. Very, very important. Oh, yeah, yeah. I just said, I couldn't understand it. Important. Oh, yeah, yeah. He took his own first son. First son. No, bitch, I couldn't know. And no, Trinity pay. Kuno. Trinity. Send his TV. I mean, Mempesem, what did she go? And Israel was shot in the sea. Then they remember that we serve the Lord of sacrifice. And yes, now boss on follow, and the man Israel for say you. But Israel remember said, we serve the Lord of sacrifice, the Lord of the blood. When the blood poured down, we can never face them. He said, indignation. This morning I was checking this word indignation in the dictionary. It explains if something idea a person is indignation. You are in indignation. You are in indignation.
Amen.
And Israel for whom said, hey, they are putting here. What am I who be up to your soul, Yamima? What you how be up to your soul? What you take up to your soul? Let's return. Yes, thank you. This man sacrifices his firstborn in front of the battle. And there were indignation upon Israel. So they returned to their own land. They finish the war. They stop. Let go. On what way you mean? But some someone here. When we say sacrifice, we be here. And we sacrifice here.
Amen.
You remember? Because of the reason why we are here. The reason why we are more than champions. The reason why we have overcome. The reason why we have won the battle. Not because of your own strength. It doesn't matter. You make my presence here with your focal. Any treasures you mean in our tongue. Say, Nyamisi Oma Uni Ye Uni Ye. So, Nyamisi Oma Uni Bati No Uni Bati No. It doesn't matter. Ube to my number two, if you this will count as it. Say, Nyamisi Oma Uni Ye Uni Ye. It doesn't matter. You can sleep in a very, very comfortable bed. Say, Nyamisi Oma Uni Ye Uni Ye. The peace that we have right now. The joy that we have right now, the strength that we have right now, come from above.
Amen.
It's somebody who sacrificed for us. Amen. For us to receive this strength. Imanya is how we be and a sacrifice.
Hallelujah.
If it's when you're going to be a papa, when you're going to be a father, you're going to be a papa. Say, my mother is suffer. My mother is going to be a father. My mother is going to be a father. My mother is going to be a father. The book of Revelation. You may finish it.
Revelation
chapter
5.
1 to 10.
And I saw in the right hand of him that sat on the throne a book written within and on the back side, sealed with 7 seals. 2. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy to open the book?
Who is worthy to open the book? Continue.
And to loose the seals thereof. And no man in heaven, nor in earth, neither under the earth, was able to open the book.
Continue.
Neither to look thereon. And I wept much, because no man was found worthy to open and to read the book, neither to look thereon. And one of elders said unto me, Weep not, behold, the Lion of tribe of Judah, the root of David, have prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof.
Yes. Continue.
And I beheld,
yes.
And lo, in the midst of the throne and of the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders, stood a lamb, as it has been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits, of God sent forth into all the earth. Verse 7. And he came and took the book out of the right hand of him that sat upon the throne. And when he had taken the book, the four beasts and 24 elders
yes.
fell down before the Lamb, having